And we're live. We are live. We're gonna start the night out with a little bit of Path of Exile. All right. Path of Exile is. Okay, you can hear it pretty well. The fuck was that? The sound of candy in the morning. Tuh. Whoopsie. Morning, all. Morning, all. Damn, this is loud. Alright, well, once I load in, my goal for tonight on Path of Exile I start going through all the maps. I might have just crashed the game, though. Unexpected disconnection. Fuck yeah. So, first dailies.
Do for you, Exile.
Come on, level 5.
So you're in a smite.
Hillary of Wisdom, huh? In this secret cave.
God bless you on this fine day, Exile.
This is my life now. I am a circle demon. Circle around. Circle around. Circle. Something just fucking dropped. Whoa. Level 47 area. Life now.
You're a well-blooded.
No, really?
How are your maps? While you're here. Still sane, Exile.
So I gotta touch standing stones? Okay. Die. Trick here is not moving till I'm ready.
Desperately reaching skyward and digging downward.
So this is twins.
Is an eternal struggle.
Oh, and they have 20% bonus damage, attack speed. Oh, fuck my life. Fuck those. I don't know where the standing stones are. Already got it on accident. I'll just finish up this map. Fuck that shit! Fuck that shit. Just want this scroll and that scroll and... Oh, this scroll? These motherfuckers got wrecked. Oh, look at all these motherfuckers getting wrecked. Oh, shit. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, a silver coin. I find a silver coin. I like silver coins. Hup! Fuck just, oh, regal orb.
Oh, a regal. I have found the regal orb. Yes, the regal orb, it loves me.
Oh shit, where the fuck is this shit? Oh, I did not know. Yes, oh yes. Okay, map. Oh, back over here. I need to go back over here. I burn everybody. They all die. Oh yes, I burn people. They die. No one deserves the Leo.
Is this elemental damage, huh? Oh. So you seem to be Order of the Frozen Shit. Right. Alright, I can't have... Oh shit, you went back to this one. Order of the Gluttonous Piece of Shits. Jesus, those things. they're like ninjas. Two of you. Give me the fucking happy rapier. Take all those shits. 11 monsters left. There's 4 monsters left. I'm not gonna worry about him.
4 monsters left.
Nailed it.
Glad you made it back.
Purchase. Which one's the Zana map? Secrets. Ball Pyramid. Need to do a desert map. I'm gonna buy that desert map. Fuck that. Here goes nothing. So. Does that resist? This is 26% cold.
Stay sane.
Nice. I have a fucking regal orb, motherfuckers. I'm out. So I'm gonna do a jungle first. Fucking burning motherfuckers, huh? So I already have a desert and a jungle. Let's make a magic jungle. Sure. So we're gonna start off with the jungle. And we're gonna just let it be 5%. I'm not wasting any chaos on this shit. This is how you clear a breach. Whoa, you wanna... Okay, that's how you die. That was how you cleared a breach,
just
and then...
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
That's how you die. Really fucking fast. Holy shit. Yeah. I thought I was clearing a breach really well, and then that shit happened. Imperial screen. Take the tower shield. Take the Esh. Hold on. This is a jungle map. Alright. The Loom Chamber. And everything dies. maps. All right, motherfuckers. Oh, I guess you do need more pockets, don't you? One monster remaining. Fuck that one monster. I don't care about that one monster.
Need a map?
I don't need you to. It's not terrible, but it's a level 67, so not. Clay Shaper grants level 12 summon stone. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh. Wait. This one you can have two golems? You can have three golems. You could make an interesting build out of that shit.
Be merciful.
We've done that. Done desert. Well, I haven't done desert, but I'm on desert. I can make a Gallimancer build. Unwavering stance again. Good roll level shield. Oh wow. That's huge. All right, moving on. Mark of the Doubting Knight, huh? Jesus Christ! Look at the damage on that thing! These two are huge, actually. Like, this right here, you could make a dual dagger build. It's interesting. Anything new in here? This might be interesting. Let's find out. Maybe I see a bunch of other. Shit. Alright, Davy Jones, get the fuck off it. Oh cool, arcade map, I actually needed that. Alright, now I have my next level 1 map to do. Nope.
just need a moment to catch my breath.
The last one. Listen here, assholes. The fuck was this thing? Oh, there was two of them here. Two of them fucking my butthole. My butthole was like open. Jesus Christ. Not happy. Butthole's not happy about that. Well, my butthole survived. Punched that shit so good. Shit like that doesn't fucking happen, you see. Oh, got smacked by them all at once. He like cast when damage taken. Stone fucking golem. Zana yet. I'm actually gonna save Zana because I am I want to be able to catalog these, so I'll finish the run and then come back for Zana. Monsters reflect 13% of elemental damage. Who would have thought? A little bit of a reflect damage map. Already beat the boss, but I'm like, I'll come back to you. I will come back. 26 monsters left.
Where are you, monsters? Are you here?
Who's on a map?
That cloaked thing. It's this location. By the way, this map is.
Enter Zana's, find the lodestones. Don't die or leave Zana's map. Okay. increase 7% chance. Go here.
How are your maps?
Damn, that's good. I mean, for hybrid, it's like super fucking good. Maybe not. Maybe I'm smoking crack. Can't leave this map. Check this map out, boys.
Fiend and fortune hunter alike.
Level 68, crematorium, more than 50.
Sorry, alliance of unending.
Find the lodestones, don't die. Run that way first. 105. Dexterity. I need like 8 more dexterity. What a rip. Rip the dream. Everything's leveling up now. Wow. That was a tremendous amount of fucking damage. Damn. I wasn't expecting that much fucking damage. Oh well. Ain't that a bitch? Oh well. Wonder what killed me.
Need a map?
I guess I don't know. Wasn't expecting that. That's what happens when you're tired.
May the maps be merciful.
Next we'll do crystal ore, arcade, sure. Okay. Arcade. Look at all that I lost. I lost 2 bars just for that death. Cost me. I shouldn't have even died there.
Thank you.
fuck else? All faster attacks. Wow. All that fucking shit crashed my fucking system. You don't see it, but that legit just crashed the game to desktop. Let's log back in and give it a good old gung-ho again. I better not have died. I guess it doesn't fucking matter to me because it's softcore. I didn't die. Good news. Bad news is I gotta go in here again, fucking do it. That was the bosses, by the way. If you didn't catch on, I was fighting the bosses with a Harbinger. But... I want to try a 6-socket and see. Over 20,000 DPS now. I guess. fucking desert. Basically, arcade's done now. It's not exactly done. Good enough.
How are your maps?
Terrible. My maps are terrible. Shiver sting, huh? Waste of binding here. Oh, this is a fucking useless one. Cluster I do get. Two here too. Oh shit, I never even got this cluster. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. This is way better. This is part of my issue. I'm missing 2% life. Wow. That's 30% damage. I'll just leave it. Oh, wait, you know what? I can pick up this one. we'll do that. In the long run, I think the 133, and then I'll start working my way up the home. Right, stash. Alright, now you guys about to watch, want me to watch, you're gonna watch me waste a binding here. I'm doing this is because I'm just curious. It's already four linked, but I'm wondering if it can do. This is with up to four links. I wonder if it can do more. Let's see if it relinks it. Nope. It completely destroys it. I just wrecked myself. I just lost 7 jewels. That's funny. Today we learned, though. It's a piece of shit. So no matter how many links it has, it'll automatically make it a 4 link.
How are your maps? Stay inquisitive.
I just turned 7 jewelers into 8 alterations. As a test. I'm intelligent. Waste fucking. Not only that, I lost. Alright. Whoa! still don't... Those are, like, cool, but they're, like... In all honesty, like, a kind of a waste. To sit there and do. Maybe not. Well, I figured out part of my problem is I'm missing some of my dot damage, and I'm missing... It's not even a problem, really, though. But the extra regen is actually legit. Like... I feel when Quicksilvers are obsolete. The fuck is the same songs going playing over and over again? What?
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Still a good chunk of mobs in here.
zero monsters.
Oh shit.
How are your maps?
Doing fine until you showed up.
Good luck with your maps.
These are all. Nice. So I need one beach, one factory. That one's probably gonna hurt me. Thirteen percent of elemental damage? Oh no. Not 13%. Cool. But that'll be tomorrow's. The fuck around. 1 hour 20 minutes, so it took me about an hour to do all four of them. Not bad. Okay. Shit, there's a lot of people. Alright. Now let's modify this. Oh shit. Fuck, new Darius comet. Nice. All right, here back. Getting something to drink first before we start this bitch. see if Demon's hand is interested in playing. He might be going to bed, though. It is 7 a.m. They all might be asleep.
Connected.
Nope.
Channel switched.
Alright, what is this one?
I won't be denied.
Oh shit. Whoa. Sure, I'll play Urgot. I'll play fucking Urgot. God damn it. Oh, this is a fucking dilemma. God, no, it's... That song, that last song sounds like a piece of shit. And you're just like, ooh. I mean, it's fine, but it's like not something I want to hear in the background. Let me move my fucking spider legs. Like is actually... Got all three. Yeah. Okay, there's a delay. Fuck! Okay. So, okay, Sork. Like, your guy was like, nah, fuck it. I'm not gonna go there. I'm not even gonna think about it. Still, what the fuck? Like, oh! He charged me. All the way back over here. Fuck it. My little crab legs need to move. Holy shit. The fuck cooldown is this shit? Oh, shit. Should have, all my cooldowns were down.
Well, fuck me.
I only have 2 kills. We only have 2 kills on our team. Damn, and one of mine was solo. It's like fucking rough, dude.
Well, I think we lose this game. It's okay, though, because I really don't want to play Urgot.
Really? What the fuck's going on?
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh, wow, swings that far ahead. FF it is, folks. Guess we can do that. Yeah. That's what I thought. What is wrong with this? This shit pisses me off. This is not right. This right here, because I can't invite him to a game, he's in a game. But the league client is working as intended. That's my gripe right now. That's my fucking gripe about this shit. So, watch. How do I fucking modify it? No, I don't want to add a new folder. Yeah, see, look, in game now. Playing Howling Bus, he just started. That shit's fucking out of this world nuts, dude. Something that simple is fucked up. Thank you. Take a piss.
Bathroom time.
Out of here. Who am I leaning against? Unknown. Didn't see. Apparently I'm leaning against Greed Island. Project fucking Fiora. Interesting.
Oh. I didn't realize that someone texted me. Just now.
Alright, so never leaned against Fiora, so I don't know what I'm looking for here. But she seems kind of like a counter to mine. It's gonna be hard. Maybe if I'm gonna first pick Jax, I gotta ban Fiora. And the reason I say that is because Fiora's riposte pretty much fucking counters me as far as it goes. What are these minions doing? I'm surprised I gave it to her. Take. I don't. I wasn't trying to hit you with it. I was just trying to dodge attacks. Look who took more damage. So, watch. So now... She'll try to charge at me. She's gonna charge and riposte. Missing all my fucking CS. Oh, and she got executed, and it's pushing back towards me. The fuck, I'm a god. Not really, but I'm gonna take it. That's fucking amazing. There it is. I tried to fight her. That's why you don't do that in turrets. That was just really dumb of me. Really dumb of me. But that's okay. I wanted to see if she'd let me get away with it. She won't. That was just on my left side, so it must have just switched. Like,
ready for battle.
Oh, I missed. Remember this? Nope, missed again. Don't think Kane's boss-eyed that quick, man. He ganked me at 7:20, at like 7 minutes in or something like that. And then she's like, he's boss-eyed. Trust me, he's not boss-eyed. She lets me do that. I'm just gonna do that over and over again. Use your riposte badly, and I will punish. I will punish the maximum amount. God damn it, I'm fucking too close to the goddamn turret. I'm just bad at this fucking game. Time to back. She's destroying me in CS though. Yeah. I'm like not CSing with shit in the beginning. I gave her all the free CS in the world. Like, the fact that I'm even this close is pretty amazing. I haven't had to use my fucking teleport. Like, she's not pushing fast enough, so it's kind of like whatever. Your bot lane's dying, bro.
Ready for battle.
This girl's new with Fiora, though. I shit myself, Kha'Zix. I want you to know that. Yeah. I deserve that bullshit that I just gave myself. If I wasn't wasting my mana at this trying to push that, I could have stunned him and then leaped to the minions and been fine. Is he Shadow Cane, by the way? Did he choose? Does it tell me? It doesn't tell me, I don't think. We make bangers! Hey, bangers! Time to leave. Bring it on. I'm out of this world. Motherfuckers. This is just retarded. I'm just gonna waste CS here. shouldn't even tried. Yeah, that was just me being retarded. Should've just kept pushing. Taking objectives. Like, I just didn't want them to have Harold. They get Harold. And then now I swear to God, they're gonna get Infernal. Oh, Lordy. Some people. That's where you should be. Ultimately, you guys should be doing that. And the fact that you're not, the fact that... The fact that instead of doing Infernal Drake while they were doing this, it's just scary. I mean, that's just, like, super scary to me. Super sketch. Really? Are you shitting me? Why are we chasing? You guys are fucking retarded. My engage didn't work, so why did you chase all the way over there? Wow. Fucking retards. Yeah, but I already tried to stop them once, and I couldn't do it. Like, you don't deserve red. None of you do. No, go to a different lane. Go to a different fucking lane. Jet, Rise, you're fucking retarded. She's retarded. She's absolutely retarded for running in there. Like, why'd I build Black Cleaver? I shouldn't have went that far. I don't actually have the right build. Well, if I had Triforce and the next part to Titanic, I would have been closer. But instead, I'm an idiot. I'm gonna build Black Cleaver. That's a fucking amazing item. What the fuck was I thinking? Now I have Black Cleaver. So, need him to stop pressuring. Now, team, don't fucking die on me. Fucking ingrates. Team, you're engaging 4v5, team. Big and strong so I can carry people on a champion I don't know how to carry with. These are the problems. These are the problems. Question, Ken? It took everything in your top half of your fucking jungle, you fucking ingrate. Piece of shit. Need this Titanic. Bring it on. Surprise, I can. Thank you. This is what I fucking want. system to see I actually legit can't invite people. Oh.
You know what I didn't do, actually? I'm an idiot. I didn't actually... I guess I didn't really care.
Since I'm pretty sure I threw the game later on. Draven did more damage. Yeah, they were in teamfights all game, though. Like, I didn't show up very often. Joke game. Get in the lobby. No, get X. Play. Draft pick. Oh, Jesus Christ. Invite. Alright, whatever. He's not responding to me. He's fucking whatever. I'm just gonna go ahead and fucking play. I think I can do this with Jax. I mean, he's pretty good. The problem is like understanding engages, understanding what champions you can't really engage into. Just a couple of times I jumped into Alistar thinking I could survive the initial burst and just got fucked up right there. I jumped into Janna thinking I could survive the initial burst and got fucked up. All because of knockups. So basically, if they have a knockup, I think I gotta be a little careful. I gotta play around the knockup. On the other hand, I did fuck up Janna pretty fucking hard. I almost killed her in one shit. But then I turned around and went to go run away. That was after I built the wrong fucking item. Jesus H. Who builds Black Cleaver on fucking Jax? Guess this guy. I wonder if there's ever a time where one of the good players on Jax builds wave clear first. What the hell is going on? Is Windows firewall being a piece of shit? I don't care about American. I want Koreans. A lot more people win by building Blade of the Rune King over Titanic. This guy does Blade of the Rune King Jax. But he has no wave clear. Rush Trinity Force straight into Blade of the Rune King. The Cho jungle got fucking fed as fuck. Kind of. Oh no, their fucking damage was all done by Kog'Maw. Protect the Kog. Bell Hex into. So there's a couple of times, I guess. Oh, Jace, my friend. This guy hasn't played Jax in a long time. Oh, that was Earth. Ugh! Trolly ass shit! Fuck it! Everyone else wants to troll. There's a rank solo. Oh, this guy uses Grasp of the Undying. Really? Or was that an inked? Oh, okay, that might have been a... That might have been a miss... Elk. No, but he did build Ninja Tabbies first versus a Jace. I guess maybe I do rush Ninja Tabbies here. Maybe. Start Doran Shield. Yeah. Ooh, it's Molester Jace. They go with some sure end items sometimes, but what is the highest Jax win rate? 54%, 59%. 58%, 54%, 53%. Both these guys are actually really good. Starts Q, goes E. Max W. Max Q. Really? Ninja Tabby's into Triforce, into Frozen Mallet, into Steryx. Okay. It's an interesting build. Wonder if there's another reason why he went Q first here. Just to get on him, but then he just hits auto attacks on a bunch. Good trade, actually. Oh, shit. Oh! Ignite and flash down for Blitz. I guess the question is if he goes against Jace a lot. Wow, he always starts. Let's give it a shot. This guy's hit every CS.
An enemy has been slain.
It's on.
I didn't hit it. It's a lot of fucking minions to be. Really? Guess I should have looked at that. Now I'm super far behind. CS up off now. He loses 6 here. Getting my ass handed to me by Punk James. Oh my god, this dude is cheesy as fuck. How the fuck? Like, these guys are pretty good. Your fucking laners. Or don't listen at all. Stay bot. Well, we have no pressure, Vayne, buddy boy. Hate to tell you, Vayne jungle doesn't actually work when you have a team that's rotating and taking objectives and... Yeah. Yeah. I'd like to play one more game before I go to bed. Except for die. What the fuck's he talking about? Nope, got a flash. I mean, it was less the fact of that. It was more the fact that someone was always willing to go in there and get picked off. So, that's a big issue. Like, I had the least deaths in the team. It's not even worth. By the time I would have gotten there, they would have killed. They would have fed themselves anyway. Like, there's not anything I can do there. Like, I could have went mid, maybe gotten a couple kills for my team, but we still would have lost mid and everything, and everyone would have been killed. It's just not worth it. It was better for me not to team fight at all. Couple deaths from me fucking around. One more game. You give up too fast. I have a jungle vein versus a team that's snowballing out of fucking control. They were taking objectives and then rotating properly. It was almost like we were playing against someone that was like four tiers higher than everybody else on my team. Like, there's just no point in giving a shit in a normal game like that. I'm not literally planning on going in there and just dying 800 times over again for no fucking reason. Especially a Vayne that overpushed the gank. Like, I already listened to her once and it fucked me royally by just staying. Do I even have time for one more? I don't know. Actually, I don't have time for one more. I won't get enough sleep for work, so I'm gonna have to end that there, unfortunately. It's whatever. Lose, 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 lose. How it's gonna be until I can figure out how to play Jax properly. C plus B minus. Problem is that I don't really think there was anything I could have done this game. Well, other than play better. Literally just improve my laning phase. The rest of the game is a fucking wash. Like, that was just crazy. I actually think these guys queued for like these three queued together and then flop a lot. I mean, I don't know. Like, I didn't even CS well that game either. There was a lot to improve. Just whatever. If I can move up had a lot of really bad fucking games lately. Oh, I have to go to bed because I unfortunately have to go to work. It's a job. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.